So we and welcome to another Big Fat Indian Wedding Vlog on my channel Asian Travel with Sylvie. This time we are headed off to Udaipur. We are there for my childhood bestie's wedding and I'm so freaking excited. The property is amazing. It's going to be back-to-back events, back-to-back outfits. I'm so excited to be just sharing it all with you and it's so crazy that I'll be meeting so many of my old childhood friends from high school times now. So yeah, like, share, subscribe and let's go.
लेता जाय जो रे दिलड़ो देता जाय जो लेता जाय जो रे दिलड़ो देता जाय जो मारी सखी ननद बैरा बीरा रे रुमाल मारो लेता जाय जो रे सखी ननद बैरा बीरा रे रुमाल मारो लेता जाय जो
That's a nice view around here.
I am the view.
No, she's not the view. All the view that is
oh God,
all of this. Like everything around is.
Sukha Rajasthan, but acha lag raha. Thank you,
bhaiya. It's nice and open, so.
Room tour. Tantana.
Arindrat's room. Filmed by the room in Veda Pallavi. Very nice snacks here.
Look at the bathroom.
Look at the bathroom.
It's
oh
the
my
nicest
God.
Thing. I'm sorry.
Such a nice shit in here.
Dude, the ring light is already set up. I don't need it. Like, this room, it's gotta be.
That's not a
look at this! Bro, you missed out the best part.
Oh, what?
Go in before you do
this. Oh, fuck, no. I mean, damn, this shit's fancy.
Oh, nice. But the snack bars are literally all Devanshi's favorites, like Mahane and
other stuff. Branding as well. Wait.
Oh, of course, the branching.
Shut up. Wait.
You shut up.
I just want to show you a lot of complimentary stuff.
Oh, going yeah. More complimentary stuff.
Room service.
Why are you back again?
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm glad I'm leaving late. It's funny.
I love the wardrobe.
17th code checkout.
Okay, so we are getting ready for the first event, which is Mehndi. And I think this is a good time to tell about my relationship with Devanshi. We have known each other since third grade, which is almost 18 years at this point. So yeah, we go back a long way. And a lot of people actually pointed it out when we were just, you know, meeting them during her wedding preps and everything. Like, it seems like you have a very different friendship, and that is very true. Honestly, I hated her in the beginning. She was very, very like a big B word. However, that has definitely changed over time. And I just adore our relationship. It's very different. It's like, think how all of your Disney Channel, you know, best friends, they're like show as like, oh, two very, very different people with very different interests and they just like come together. That's how it feels like. I think she's super judgmental when it comes to me. And I love that she can't keep that away. And she will always show me the real picture. And she was able to find her fiance and now husband in a very good friend of hers, and that just makes me so friggin' happy. And she's gonna still be in Jaipur, so that's great. It's like I'll still find a way to have sleepovers. We'll just have a new destination for sleepovers, so that works out well. Okay, now I should really get ready.
We're twinning.
We do.
Yeah. Okay. Let's bounce.
Yes. Right, we are ready and now the bride has called to say ki we have to go and knock everyone's doors to
bride
invite them. Haji, everyone.
Guys,
so show the fit. Yeah. So we are on the duty to just like knocking everyone's doors. Koi to hoga.
So we're walking towards the Mehndi venue.
Hawa achhi aa rahi hai mera video.
हवा अच्छी आ रही है, ये देखो खुलती जुलती उड़ती
Oh
my God, that's why she's single. But yeah, we're slightly late. We're rounding
guys,
up everybody.
I'm single. That's so good. Put it out there.
Yeah, she's single, guys. I'm unfortunately married, so please don't DM me.
Somehow married.
I'm qualified to be married. Anyway, fuck it. So.
ਚਰਚੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਕੁੱਲ ਸਾਡੇ ਖਰਚੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਜਾਣਦਾ ਜਹਾਨ ਏ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਸਲਾਮ ਏ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਅਥਰੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਪਿਛਲਾ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਅਗਲੀ ਵੀ ਸੁਣ ਲੈ ਤੂੰ ਉਹ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਵੇ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਪੈਗਾਮ ਏ ਨੀਂਦ ਦੇ ਸੁੱਤਦੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਖਿਲਦੇ ਨੇ ਮੁਖੜੇ ਮਿਊਜ਼ਿਕ ਤੇ ਹਿਲਦੇ ਹਿਲਦੇ ਮੌਸਮ ਜਵਾਨ ਹੈ ਮਹਿਫਲਾਂ ਦੀ ਜਾਣ ਹੈ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਖਰੇ ਨੇ ਸਦਕੇ ਜਾਵਾਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਉਹ ਨੱਚ ਥੋੜਾ ਆ ਕੇ ਨੇੜੇ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਬੁਲਾ ਲੈ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋ ਬੁਲਾਣਾ ਏਡੋ ਏਡ ਵੱਜਦੇ ਨੇ
ਵੇ ਕੁੜਤਾ ਲਿਆਇਆ ਮੈਂ ਲੁਧਿਆਣਿਓ ਮੈਂ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਸੀ ਕਹਾਣੀਆਂ ਵੇ ਮਰ ਜਾਣਿਓ ਵੇ ਬੇਬੀ ਰਕਸ਼ਾ ਮੈਂ ਕਰਾ ਲਿਆ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਵੱਲੇ ਆ ਰਿਆਂ ਵੇ ਮਰ ਜਾਣਿਓ
ਦਿਲ ਮੇਰਾ ਨੱਚ ਲੈ ਨਹੀਂ ਦਿਲ ਭਰ ਜਾ ਕੱਖ ਵੀ ਕੋਈ ਫਿਕਰਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਬੱਲੇ ਬੱਲੇ ਸ਼ਾਵਾ ਹੋਏ ਨਾ ਵਰਲਡ ਵਾਈਡ ਚੱਲਦਾ ਏ ਸਾਟਾ ਹੋਏ ਉਹ ਗੁਣਤਾ ਪਿਆਰਾ ਹੋਏ ਉਹ ਜੱਚਦਾ ਬਾੜਾ ਹੋਏ ਉਹ ਬੀਟ ਹਿੱਟ ਕਰ ਗਈ ਏ ਅੱਜ ਗਿੱਧੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਨਚਾਣਾ ਹੋਏ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਲੋਕੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸੁਪ ਕੂਲ ਸਾਡਾ ਵੱਖਰਾ ਮਿਜ਼ਾਜ ਨਾਲੇ ਵੱਖਰੇ ਅਸੂਲ ਉਹ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਉੱਤੇ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਰੂਲ ਰੱਬ ਦੀ ਅਮੈਰ ਕਦੀ ਕੀਤਾ ਨੀ ਗਰੂਰ ਉਹ ਹਰ ਵਾਰੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ ਟ੍ਰੈਂਡ ਸੈੱਟ ਨਾਲ ਦੇਖ ਕੜਾ ਸੱਚੇ ਬੇਲੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਕਰੂ
It feels like I've been getting ready for like a million years, or I think I was actually doing that at least 3 hours at this point with hair, draping, makeup. Let me show you how we look. First, Apurva, go. Show the entire dress. To the after party. My legs are broken because of lehenga and heels combined. Hair are like stiff AF because of all the hairspray. I'm just gonna show my after party video. And I don't think I'm gonna record much apart from that. This dress is from Singapore. Sorry if you're seeing too much cleavage. It is what it is, stick with it.